Deputies have also arrested a suspect who is accused of assaulting a woman and a dog in front of two children. Officials say 29-year-old Anthony Worthen held a woman at knife point and refused to let her leave her apartment while both her children were present. Worthen is charged with 8 counts of obstructing a person from making an emergency call, 7 counts of terroristic threats, and many more charges.